to
To go
go
back
back
years.
years.
Okay. So you can say, to go back years ago, it's more like I personally don't say that very much. I would say, like, so you can use it in this way. I'm going to explain. I go back a long time with my friend Emily, for example. Now that means that you and Emily, have had a long friendship.
Yes, exactly. To
Yeah.
know someone for a long time.
Exactly. So you can say we go way back, for example, and that means that you have known this person for a long time.
All right. So, do you have anything that you
Ah,
want to tell me?
yeah, I'm gonna let's play the same game and I'll ask you.
Oh.
Yeah, so I'll ask you to, I'm gonna pull up on my phone some expressions
Oh, that's great.
or some
Okay.
phrasal verbs. We'll do some phrasal
Phrasal
verbs.
verbs. Yeah.
Yeah. And we can do like phrasal verbs and expressions, and I'm gonna ask you to put them in the same sentence. In a sentence, and then describe what it is. If you don't know, that's
Exactly.
completely fine.
Yeah,
I'll
totally.
explain it to you.
All right.
Okay. So, what does it mean to. One second. To break up.
To break up, to end something. If you're in a relationship, you can use in that, let's break up. So just we're gonna separate each other.
Exactly. So we're going to separate from each other to end a
Yeah.
relationship. Now, there's
End
another
of it,
way
yeah.
to say break up too. And break up
Okay.
means, for example, that maybe you want to break up a fight. Like maybe
Oh, okay.
your sister and your brother are fighting and you want to break up a
Exactly, yeah.
fight to
Yeah,
separate
it's
something.
kind of the same, yeah, same thing to separate from each other, yeah.
Yeah,
Exactly.
exactly.
Okay.
What does it mean to not care for?
Not care
Care
for.
for.
It means you're reckless. You don't care about something. Care for. No. I'm sorry. It means you do care a lot in what about something or about someone.
So when you say in the negative, I don't care for something, it means like that you don't like very much someone's behavior or something about someone. So I could say, for example, I don't care for his behavior. Exactly.
In negative, exactly.
In the negative, yeah. What does it mean to catch up?
Catch up, it means let's meet or like see you again or get some time or someone, you know what? So we do use let's catch up again. So let's meet next time again or some, you know what? And you can see, yeah, that's exactly. What do you say?
Yeah, so it's true. We would say let's catch up soon. That's a very common expression that we use.
Yeah,
And let's
exactly.
catch up soon means let's meet again soon, or let's tell each other about our lives soon. Yeah.
That's great.
So now I'm gonna do expressions. Okay. What does it mean the best of both worlds?
Best the world, you said?
The best of both worlds. I'll write it for you.
Yeah, I even I don't have idea what that.
That's okay.
Not at all.
So
The
I'll
best
tell
of
you an
both worlds.
expression. So, for example, we can say, by working part time and making a good salary, I'm writing it too.